Hello and welcome to another strategy video. In this one I'm going to take a look at the 20 moving average standard deviation strategy. A mouthful of words for something that's rather simple. Financial markets tend to have an average pricing over the longer term. We know that. That's what moving averages are about. This is quite often looked at as a smoothing mechanism, and deviation from that average can often lead to reversals that are due to exhaustion. The simple trading strategy uses that as a factor as to when to place a trade. On this chart, I have the silver weekly chart. Over the last several years, I have placed the standard deviation indicator at the bottom of the MetaTrader 4 platform, and I have also marked the 2.0 level, which means two standard deviations from the, in this case, 20 moving average, which is a very common one. It's also placed on the chart as demonstrative more than anything else, but it does give you an idea. Now, the idea of standard deviation in mathematics, we know that 95% of all statistical averages and numbers will fall within two standard deviations of the mean. It's the bell curve, if you remember that from school. That's exactly what this trading strategy is about. It's about markets getting too far ahead of themselves. When you look at this chart, you can see that the 20 moving average is clearly drawn, and this down here shows us when we've gotten a little too far out of whack. I have the two standard deviations marked there, and the high was 357.25, which would have been here. You can see that the market was well above two standard deviations as we were falling rapidly, but at the same time, we rose too quickly as well. You can see that we really saw a lot of volatility in this time frame and then have drifted lower since. Now, two different strategies could have been used, or two different approaches, I should say. As soon as we closed on a weekly candle and it looked like we'd gotten a little ahead of ourselves, you start buying. And now that we've shown signs of exhaustion above and we're still ahead of ourselves, you start selling. A more patient trader probably would have only taken the sell signal, though, because it goes with the longer-term downtrend. You can see that silver sold off quite nicely since then. And since then, we have been below two standard deviations, which means this is all normal action. You're looking for abnormal action in this type of move. And the nice thing about this is it can be used in any time frame. There will come long periods of time, in this particular case, where there is standard deviations 0.16. It's really not, you know, it's not been a very volatile market. Shorter time frames will show very much the same thing, but as you can see, it's a very rare occurrence that you get more than two standard deviations. So this is the type of thing that I personally tend to look at longer term charts, just because you know, I look at the beginning of the week and say, hey, this is really out of whack, maybe there's a trade to be had. So very simple trading strategy, can be used on all time frames, and is based upon 95% of things falling in with two standard deviations of a statistical mean. Very sound mathematical principle.